remember I was starting to watch Top Model with my mom this cycle, and I was turned off myself season one. And I couldn't even remember that we did this because I've evolved even inside of Top Model over the years, right? So season one, we had a weights and measures section of the show where the girls were height were measured and weight was measured. It is normal in the modeling industry. That's what is done. So we were trying to be as realistic in the modeling industry, not trying to embarrass anybody. It's just what is done. So we're pulling back the curtain. Back in the day, nobody complained about it. But as we all evolve, 20 years later, people are like, what the hell? Including me.